You must work with other broadcasters to improve the channel. That's true. If you don't dick ride streamers more popular than them and pretend you're friends with them purely for the benefit of gaining their followers and viewers, and then like you stop being friends with them once they get less followers and viewers than you, then you're doing it wrong. Anyway.